Follow me around for the week of December 12th, 2022. We're wasting time. Hello, hotties. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I'm Allie Mack, and I am currently a 7th grade math teacher. You know, while you're here, please click the subscribe button, ring the notification bell, so you don't miss any other videos from me. Do it now, please. So in this video, it's just the week before we get out for Christmas break, and I just wanted to share with you, if you're interested, inside look on what a teacher teaching middle school goes through. So, here it is. Monday. Today's theme is winter. No, that's Wednesday. Blue and white. I'm not gonna do anything special with my makeup, just wearing all my clothes. Yeah. Oh, before I start doing this, I got some new concealer, new mascara. Who doesn't love new stuff? Especially makeup. Oh, did I mention this is the last week before Christmas break? I am so happy. Now, check back in with me a few hours from now. I might be thinking differently because, you know, kids are a little crazy this time of year. A brand new teacher, it might sound awesome to have a week of parties and all that other stuff. Sorry, my camera was turning, but it's gonna be all right. I'm gonna keep talking. So it sounds like it'd be fun to have a bunch of parties and all that other stuff, but trust me, 1 hour is the most you want to deal with kids having too much fun, because then they become crazy and wild. So I am totally cool with there being no parties for this week. I said what I said. Morning, y'all. Happy Tuesday. Today's 9-week exam is English. I can't even talk. I haven't woke up yet. I woke up 30 minutes ago. So I am presenting to the faculty after school, so I am making copies in a hurry. Yes. was a productive day. I did everything I could to get my kids ready for their 9 weeks test tomorrow. We're about to pick up Pizza Hut, and I'm excited about it, and this is a good time to close. So I will see you guys tomorrow. It is winter white is the theme, and today was Christmas gear. So see you tomorrow. Now to wipe all this Vaseline off my face and to be extra with my makeup and hair. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna put my lipstick on after my all-white outfit. And of course, you know it's raining, so I'm gonna have to be creative on how not to get rained on from the car to the building. Just went to a meeting. I'm about to go check on my students that are taking their math DCA. I hope they do okay, but there were two skills that I literally taught a day each, so we'll see. My room is trashed, but there's bad weather and they told us to go home. So it's just gonna look like this. And I think that's enough for today. This vlog's getting kinda long. See you tomorrow. Do you like the little tree? Last year, our baby doodlebug got stuck in our grand tree. Was traumatic. My husband got all clawed up. I got clawed up. She got stuck. So we got a tree that she couldn't get hurt in. And it's just so cute. But I don't know how long it's gonna last. But I'd rather have a tree that the cats tear up than the tree tear up the cats. Okay, I know I said this was over, and now it is. See you tomorrow. Good morning. Happy Thursday. One more wake up and we're out for Christmas break. Take testing is finally over and I only lost one nail. Time to transform this room out of rose because testing is over and I'm going to try to come up with something cool for the new year. 2023, here we come. Good as this is gonna get for now. It's 4:30, meeting's over. As far as I know, I don't have to stay late tomorrow. I had to take her off. She was hurting my head. Whoopsie. Gosh, I don't know how people put their wigs on where you don't see hair. I am terrible at this. Okay, I'll probably take it off again next break because Lord help me. It feels like there's a rubber band attached to my head. Just finished putting in all my grades, so I am done. Now I just gotta write lesson plans, get my room tidy, and create a seating chart.
I used to play college football. I played college.
All right, you guys, that is it for this video. If you found it helpful, informative, or even entertaining, please like, share, and subscribe. Subscribe, please. Anyway, comment below a Christmas tree, a Christmas present, anything dealing with the winter season Christmas holiday. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, that's cool too. Maybe a smiley face. All right, y'all. I hope you have the best day ever, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.